Thank you. I'll get you a computer in a second. So I have to ask you, who's this? Do you know who this person is? I was thinking for the quotes, would be like, Joseph Campbell was a...
Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down.
Good to see you here today.
Yeah, what's up?
You want a computer?
Sure.
Alright, let's get the script
going. Okay. Doesn't grade.
Oh,
okay.
No pencils?
No pencils.
Good thing we have computers. Oops.
Hello, fellow teens. Today is Thursday, October 27th. This is Bryn and...
It's good.
Tarzan, bringing you today's announcements. It is opposite day. Candy and pictures will be during pathways. If you have pictures of your own, please, and we mean please, share them with Mr. Adams or another teacher.
So, yesterday was meme day and it was a hit. Yo, here's some pictures.
Thanks for those, Slay. We all know Frank Church is the best.
And it's grand.
Friday will be red carpet. Dress your best. If you do, get fun photos with your friends in the photo booth in the library at lunch.
Yo, get that quote.
Find a place inside where there's joy and the joy will bring out the pain. Quote by Joseph Campbell.
Friday is also picture day for all students who missed the first one earlier this year. You can only do retakes if you paid for pictures last time and you bring a copy of your reason. Thank you. If you are... No, you read it.
Yeah, no, you read it.
Thank you. If you are interested in joining the military, you will need to take the ASVAB test on November 4th. Talk to Miss O if you're interested.
Yeah, come and get, some, what? Oh, yeah, okay. Come to the library today for lunch to make Halloween cards. Yeah.
Cereal. You did the cereal.
Cereal! We got cereal again! Get your perfect attendance 10 days in a row. You earned yourself a box of cereal. Delivered to your pathways class means you can't have any absences or any tardies or, you know, you can't be, like, in the bathroom for too long. Or what? You gotta be there, you know? Get that cereal.
Today's lunch includes chicken fried rice, cheese pulled apart, jicama, and cherry tomatoes.
Let's hear about that weather.
Today has a high of 52 and a low 29, and I feel like it's closer to the 29 part right now because it is cold out here. It's also going to be partly cloudy. Yep. And like, that's it. It's also frosty, so that's a problem. Yep. Stay warm.
Here's a gentle reminder. We are not meant to shine exactly the same, and that's the beautiful thing.
That's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Thanks for watching, Frank Church. Have an incredible day. Have a slay day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.